the Mushroom Minecrafter, and today I'm gonna be uploading two videos, most likely. I'm gonna do some Mineplex, and I'm gonna try to do some crazy craft after this. So just letting you guys know. I would have just done crazy craft, but I really want to get like a morph or something out of a treasure chest. In order to get treasure chests, you have to play games. And, you know, you have to play games, so why not record? So let's go into some micro battle. Okay. I'm gonna do great. And guys, me and my family were out today. That's why this video was uploaded a bit late. Because by the time you're watching this, you know, it's probably uploaded. The reason it was uploaded late, like the video you're watching right now, the reason it's uploaded late is because, the reason it was uploaded late is because me and my family were out getting a Christmas tree. So, yeah. Okay, we gotta get a ton of dirt and stuff to build our castle. Okay, we got a ton of stuff. Okay. I was thinking about using my blocks to get up there, but then I decided, you know what, I can just dig up part of the wall. Okay, there we go. It's not letting me move these slabs. It's weird. Oh, so you just stand here and shoot them. Okay, so I helped the archer. That's good. Now, let's go mess up someone. Oh, no. Get back. No! Okay, then. Treasure chest? No. Let's see. Let's do some one in the quiver. It's always a good classic. Everyone loves a little one in the quiver, right? I still have my derpy skin on. Be a jumper. Be a player. I'll be a hater down and put that one. So yeah, me and my family were out getting our Christmas tree, and that's why this video was not uploaded earlier. I don't really know what else to talk about. I mean, every good video has somebody talking in it, you know? Oh. Okay. A flower. professional. I want it to just be like, you know, natural, not professional. I mean, I want to be professional once, you know, I have like, you know, 2 million subscribers or something. But until then, I just want to make my videos look as if I'm, you know, not some professional. Hey! I want a slime. I want to get a morph. You can screech, flap, and you can teleport. You can basically block hunt. Chicken, you can shoot eggs and fly. Someone has to walk into this church so I can kill them. That's what you do at a church, apparently. Well, apparently I take fall damage. I'm not trying to not die. I'm trying to kill people. That's what I need to do. Anybody in the house? Anybody home? Hello? No. Hey, I see someone. Ow, I got sniped. Oh, and I'm in first. Wait, what? What? Okay, so those of you who don't know what one in the quiver is, well, you've probably seen. Every time you shoot someone, it's an insta-kill and you get another arrow. That's the only way to get arrows, is either by dying, or by killing people. And you can kill people with your axe, which isn't as strong, because the bow is an insta-kill. Two kills. I'm gonna have to try to get 19 of them. I have to try to get like 20. Oh. What? Oh, I'm here. Aw. Oh. GG. Find a treasure chest? No. Get a pet mushroom. I'm just gonna stack it. Oh. Hi. I threw their horse. You don't get a horse. Okay. Now what? Dominate? No. Survive. survival games. Let's see. Survival games. Let's do this. Okay. I'm gonna have to be a knight so I can smash people where I can throw my axe. And I'm probably gonna get a sword, so. Away. Get their own canteen. I'm guessing that it's like a compass. That's gonna be helpful. Oh, hi. A chest. Oh, it's empty. A chest. I got some armor. Not the best armor, but at least it's armor, you know? I forgot how much pumpkin pie restores. Oh well. A boat. A good thing to do is actually purposely break your boat, because you get a lot of stuff. You get like weapons, you get sticks and stuff which you can use as weapons, or you can make weapons. That's what I mean. You can make weapons. Run. Yes, they are. Bread. Ow. Run. Ow. Hey. No. Ow. I'm not even gonna say GG. I'm a bad sport. No, I'm not even gonna say GG. See, somebody found a treasure chest. Apparently axes are more common. You can get a ton, but you can get wolves. Same map. Go. Apparently I didn't get any axes this time. I'm just gonna use a gold one. Okay, that was a dead end. Absorption is gone. Okay, house. A house, I think. What is this? The barn. And crafting table, that's pretty useful. Crafting tables are rare. I'll have to keep that in mind. Chests. Or a chest. It's empty. I can't go around winning with just an iron helmet and a golden helmet and a golden sword. It's not gonna win the deathmatch. Chain boots. Not the best thing, but not bad. Some leather armor. Chain looks cooler, I guess. Little torch holders. Ooh. Chest plate. Gold or leather? Okay, gold is better than leather. Okay, I guess that makes sense, actually. This is a good house. Another golden chest plate, some sticks. Ooh, chest. An iron helmet and a bow. They're the same. I like iron. I might need that. Chest. A golden sword, some more feathers. Okay. We have some pretty good loot, actually. I'm pretty sure cookies give you back one each. Yeah. Pretty good. Wait, there's some guys over here. I need to kill this person, sadly, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, I'll let him get away. Or will I? Yeah, I can't really run anymore. I don't think it's supposed to turn to night. It has a supply drop. I got an upgrade. I can throw axes. I can make an arrow or two. No, the deep freeze is too close. Hopefully no one's already taken it. Chicken! Nice. Oh, that's much fun. Apparently you can throw axes. A cool looking cave. Climbed up the side of the mountain. I see an enchanting table. What's in here? A crafting table, nice. Okay, we got some arrows. Okay, that's nice. Anything in this house? Morning cave in. Doesn't look like a house. A ladder? Okay, this is good. Actually break these webs. I guess we just gotta keep climbing. What are we rewarded with? Some parkour. Oh, the deep freeze. If that snow gets anywhere near me, I am dead. Oh, cobwebs. You don't take fall damage if you're in a cobweb. And then you just break them. And some pie. I'm gonna run. Restore my health quick. Oh. Chain leggings and some meat and stuff. Oh. Chain is better than leather? That's good. Oh. Sandy. Hello, fake Sandy. GG. Oh, that's so close. Okay, guys. I'm gonna end it here. If you liked the mini games that I played, you can go to www. Oh, wait, no. That's the website. you want to play here, then all you have to do is, if you are in the US, then in the server address on the computer version, type in us.mineplex.com. Or if you're in anywhere else, then you type in mineplex.eu. Well, if you're in Europe anyways. So yeah guys, if you like this video, leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys next time. Bye! And also, do you want more Crazy Craft or anything else, or more Hexit or whatever? If you guys want to see more of a certain series, tell me in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!